Glad you're not hurt.
I can't believe you're safe.
Let's get out of here first.
Yes.
Who are you?
Oh my.
Too bad. And I thought this would work so well.
It was obvious that it wouldn't be so easy.
I was going to let you die without any suffering because I liked the way you looked.
Well, that's just too bad.
Ah, but I've changed my mind. Your face warped in pain. Just the thought thrills me. This will be lovely.
Come here.
you in the guise of your loved one, then, like that old man, you would have...
Old man? You're talking about Rinaldo. What do you mean?
That old man... his own daughter...
To come back.
Rinaldo, please tell me.
What is it?
About your daughter.
I don't know what you've heard, but you don't need to know anymore.
Rinaldo, you've helped me so much. The least I can do for you is listen to your story and support you in your suffering.
Needless meddling. Years ago, a cold night, the full moon, I returned home from picking herbs necessary for the secret arts. And what greeted me was a sea of steaming blood. And at the center of it were the bodies of my wife and son. I could not believe my eyes. My daughter was there, laughing, blood dripping from her mouth.
She was turned into a vampire?
Oh, that's right, by Walter. My daughter went out the window without even looking at me. When I recovered, I built the whip with alchemy. Then, I searched for her.
I see. I've heard enough. So this is what you meant when you said you owed him.
I challenged Walter, but nothing came of it. That's why I live here, and help those who wish to fight him.
I never would have guessed.
Forget everything I just said. Think only of yourself now. He's not an opponent you can beat while distracted.
No. You're wrong.
What do you mean?
The force of your grief can only make me stronger. Thank you. I'm grateful.
Do as you will.
Thank you. Welcome to my castle. Pleased to meet you. I am the master of the castle, Walter Bernhard.
Give back Sarah!
Do not rush. Your lady is here.
Sarah! Why? Why won't she answer?
It seems the lady is tired. It seems you are too. Rest a while.
What? What is Sarah doing?
She's sleeping in the back.
What in the world happened?
The barrier around this house. It responded.
What are you saying? That's not possible.
There's no use hiding it. So I'll tell you plainly. That girl's been tainted by the vampire.
You're lying! That can't be!
Why would I lie to you? You must accept the truth.
Please, tell me you're lying.
She is not a vampire yet, to be precise. She won't even be aware of it. As time passes, she will gradually lose her humanity. Like my daughter.
Is there anything I can do?
The only thing would be to defeat Walter immediately.
Tell me, is this whip effective against him?
Why do you ask?
I tried to strike him with it, but it didn't seem to work.
It is as I thought, Danny. It didn't even work for you.
Isn't there another way?
Well, there is, but...
Tell me. I'll do anything.
Let me ask you this. Can you cure that girl?
What do you see?
If you make the whip complete, you can destroy him. But in order to do that, you need a tainted soul. One that trusts you. Was one of the forbidden secrets described in the book belonging to Matthias's family. Now that whip has become the bane of the children of the night.
Yes, I can tell. The power of hatred and destruction that the whip has against vampires.
I I'm sorry, Leon.
It couldn't be helped. It is no one's fault. It was what Sarah wanted.
Are you going already?
Yes. I must keep the promise I made to Sarah.
I see. Come back again anytime. I can be of some help to you.
Welcome back. What would you like today? Anything else? What would you like today? Is that all?
It must be tough, but hang in there.
Thank you.